For more than 50 years, Dr. Dennis P. Gallen has dedicated himself to advancing education and student success. From humble beginnings as a Florida panhandle farm boy to leading one of the nation's top state colleges, Dr. Gallen leaves a legacy we won't soon forget. Dennis grew up in a rural community called New Bethel, near Monticello, Florida. One of eight children, he spent his early years entrenched in the daily grind of farm living, from growing vegetables to raising cows and chickens. However, this didn't interest Dennis much, as he aspired to become a musician. He learned to play the drums in high school and performed throughout the state as a member of the Monticello House Rockers. But he found something even more exhilarating after he enrolled at Edward Waters College in Jacksonville. Education. He earned a business degree from Edward Waters, then went on to earn his master's degree from Indiana University and began teaching at a Jacksonville high school. To make ends meet, he also took a part-time teaching gig at Florida Community College at Jacksonville, where his higher education career began. Finding great joy in this arena, Dennis knew he wanted to advance. He returned to school, earning his doctoral degree in higher education administration from the University of Florida. Back at FCCJ, he held an array of leadership positions, including a four-year stint as president of the school's Kent campus. But at the top of Dennis's must-do list was the role of college president. He found the opportunity at then Palm Beach Community College, where he became the institution's fourth president in 1997. He also found an institution and a community eager for his contributions.
There was a real gap in the alignment between what was being taught in our classrooms and the needs of our local employers. And it was really Dr. Gallen who stepped forward as one of the leaders to embrace this community, to embrace our corporations in Palm Beach County and say, this is your college and we will tailor training programs for your needs. Unemployment was rather high at that time, and he came forward to adapt the curriculum of the community college to the needs of our local employers, making a very big difference in the way that Palm Beach County was growing at that time.
During Dr. Gallen's tenure, the college enrollment almost doubled. The institution changed its name from community college to state college to reflect the offering of four-year degrees. College completion rates increased from 29% to 43%. Palm Beach State became the eighth highest producer of associate degree graduates in the United States, with the lowest tuition in Florida among public four-year colleges and universities.
As a college trustee for the last 8 years, I have seen Dennis Gallen's constant efforts to make the college a place where students can achieve their goals. His concern for students and his passion for learning are evident in everything he does.
Today, Dennis is eager to see the completion of the college's latest milestone, the Loxahatchee Groves campus set to open next year, thanks to his efforts and those of his leadership team. And as he looks forward to retirement, the college community continues to honor his legacy.
Dr. Gallen is extremely open in terms of his calendar and meeting with business leaders, community leaders, philanthropic leaders like our foundation to ask the questions, what are the needs of our community? And he has a great response rate in terms of fulfilling those community needs through the college and through the institution's ability to train, to educate our workforce.
Palm Beach County's employer needs have changed dramatically in that we've become a more of a high-tech community with life sciences and the aerospace industry being here in the county. We certainly have had to adjust to that. Now, Dr. Gallen has been extremely responsive to making sure that life sciences and also the aerospace industry are addressed. He's been able to put in programs to make sure that employers, larger employers in our community, stay here and continue to find students from this great college.
Participants at the recent college commencement were astonished to learn that Dennis has presided over the graduation of more than 75,000 students during his tenure. That is over 60% of the total graduates in the college's 82-year history. These graduates can be found everywhere, and they are contributing to a better way of life for the entire community.
Dr. Gallen, I met you in 1997 when you first came on board. But our working relationship with you bringing in new industries to this college and bringing it into the 21st century has been great. Working with you on the renewable energy activities in the county have been tremendous. I wish you well, and I hope you continue to come back and see us. Thank you.
Dennis's lifelong career goal has been to create the optimal environment for teaching and learning. He has achieved that goal many times over, and the thousands of success stories that began at Palm Beach State are his real legacy. Thank you, Dr. Gallen. You will be missed.